Ma'am, are you aware you were speeding?
Yes. I mean, no. I'm sorry, officer. I'm just having a really bad day.
Sorry to hear that.
Are you really? I mean, do men really care? Because you know what he told me?
You're going 40 miles an hour over the speed limit.
No. He said that we are going to have a wonderful weekend together at the Monster Truck Rally.
I see your license and registration, please.
Here. You know how I had that meeting this week with that huge Hollywood producer guy, Tucker Tooley?
Yeah, I remember.
Yeah, well, his assistant called me today and rescheduled my meeting with him again.
What's the problem?
He's rescheduled my meeting 12 times in 1 year. It's just like it's really starting to grate on my self-esteem, you know? It's just like disrespectful, and we used to be friends.
I think you're harboring a lot of anger regarding this.
Well, no, I'm not harboring a lot of anger. I have an ocean of anger regarding this. You know what? This is bullshit. I just want to, like, eat my screenplay and just, like, vomit it in his face.
Why are you acting so fucking weird, huh?
I'm working.
You're being really aggressive, and I don't like
Come
it.
On, listen
so
to
can
me.
You go in the back and get them?
I have... If you want the spares, you're going to have to at least give me an hour. Because I don't have them. I'm going to have to find a way home.
But bullshit.
Why are you coming in here like this insulting me?
You watching porn again?
You know
again?
What?
Where were you?
Hi, I'm Amber.
Hi, I'm Crystal.
And we love to go to new places and make new friends.
Yeah, like Italy.
Canada.
Russia.
Europe.
Is Europe a country?
Yeah, people are like, hey, I'm going to Europe.
Oh.
Yeah.
And Fresno?
I don't want to go to Fresno.
Why?
No. I just don't.
But I like the...
No.
The
no.
Guy, the cute...
No.
It was...
Let's
fly, okay. Let's fly away. Last week in the Adventures of Amber and Crystal, we went to the Midwest.
Do you think we're going to find hot guys in Rapid City?
I do. I think so. Oh, my
God.
He's so pretty.
So smoking.
Yeah, he's chiseled. Like, look at those cheekbones.
Oh, no, but the guy to the right of him, he's like Kurt Cobain-ish.
Done. So where's the bag of Doritos?
Hey, don't look. What's awesome about modeling is that you don't have to be smart, which makes me feel smart.
Yeah, but you're really stupid.
Yeah, and get off my suite.
Get the heck out of here.
Oh. Look at the water! Models get things for free just because they're pretty. I guess it's because guys think they have a chance with them. But they do, if they're rich or famous. Oh wait, my date's here. I gotta go. How else am I gonna eat dinner?
Snap.